Rebellion.
Hello, Mr. Moon.
Oh, greetings! Any luck removing some more of those demigod statues?
I actually have some moons for you.
Dear me, you have been busy. Incredible, thank you. You're ready for the final Alhamora lesson. With this knowledge, no lock shall ever stand in your way. You have done all I asked. I only wish I knew who put those statues everywhere in the first place. Alas. If you do find more, please feel free to remove them. You'll be doing your caretaker a huge service. And if I ever find out who the bully is behind this cruel trick, I shall let you know. Thank you once again for your assistance and tenacity. Now that you've mastered Alhamora, no lock is unbreakable. Finding demigod statues and removing those moons.
Good, you're safe.
There you are. You were in such a state when you left.
The poachers got to my gran. Someone recognized me in Horntail Hall and they got to her.
What do you mean? Is she alright?
She's fine, thank goodness. But they were at her house, our house. They assumed I sent the egg there. She said they took the whole place apart looking for it, screaming that we cost them everything.
I'm sorry, Poppy. I'm glad she's all right. I don't think either one of us could have anticipated that.
I should have known. I underestimated the poachers. And now another creature's in danger.
What do you mean?
The poachers refused to leave empty-handed, so they took valuable journals that Gran had discovered when she was researching rare creatures. One of them contained theories about a secret hiding place of the Snidget, long thought to be extinct.
I take it you aren't going to let the poachers anywhere near the Snidgets.
Gran wants me to stay out of it. But I know she's devastated that poachers might be after the Snidgets, if they still exist. We had the element of surprise on our side when we saved that dragon. But the poachers will be watching for us now.
We need allies. Others who hate the poachers enough to help us. Who value creatures as much.
Merlin's Beard! You're a genius! The centaurs! They'd want the Snidgets protected at all costs.
Sounds as if we need to go and talk to the centaurs.
We'll need to be careful in how we approach them. Tensions with them are high. Still, I think they may be our only hope. Let me think on it. I'll let you know as soon as I have a plan.
Thank you.
was hoping that was going to get rid of that. I'll wait to hear from him. Never mind. I wonder when this guy's gonna call me back for the room upgrade.
I'd like to ask you about changing the room's ambience.
Of course!
Hello there! Hello, Amit. Do I recall you saying that you speak gobbledygook?
I do. Speak it? Is this to do with the goblin I saw you with in Hogsmeade?
It is. His name is Lodgok. We could use your help with something.
He's waiting for me near a goblin mine.
Would you be willing to help?
Of course! How exciting! Might this be dangerous?
I think he simply wants to show me something that involves gobbledygook. If it helps, he's a friend of Serona's.
Good to hear. If Serona trusts him, then I feel much better.
Lodgok is waiting. Should we go?
Of course. I just want to check the pronunciation of a couple of key terms first. So I will meet you there.
Rebellion.
Aurelio.
What was the big bridge?
What was that for?
Rebellion. Rebellion. Rebellion.
What was that for? Rebellion. Rebellion.
Why didn't this open? Sorry, hold up a second. Jesus.
Rebellion.
Aloha, Mora. Rebellion. Aloha, Mora. Rebellion. 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 Rebellion.
Almost level 26.
A level